Hello and welcome to this guided meditation for shifting. My name is Elle, and today I'll be walking you through the Julia method. Just as a disclaimer, I take no credit for the creation of this method. If you do not know what shifting is, I recommend you do prior research on your own before getting into this meditation. If you don't know what the Julia method is, please read the description first. There, I have described the method so you don't feel lost throughout this meditation. To give you a brief overview, we will begin by relaxing and easing your mind before getting into the method. However, because the Jonny method is primarily a non-sleep method, I will also walk you through some simple focusing exercises to ensure that you are prepared to focus instead of fall asleep. That being said, the Jonny method can be done as a sleep method, but that is not what I will be setting you up for here. Headphones are recommended for this practice, but not required. First, I would like for you to get into a comfortable position on any surface that you like. It can be a bed, couch, or chair, but make sure that you are somewhere where there will be very little distractions. For the beginning of this process, you do not need to be in any particular position. For the beginning, I give you permission to move around and give into those desires you may have to give into an itch or a movement. That is perfectly okay, and I will tell you when to make your position more permanent. As you sink into the surface you're on, take in a deep breath, gently shutting your eyes. Hold that breath for a moment, and then let it out with a long sigh. Very briefly, I want you to mentally run through your whole body, from your head to your toes, checking for any signs of tension or stress. If you notice any, simply let them go and allow the surface beneath you to fully hold you. It isn't your job to carry yourself right now. Find comfort in the fact that you are safe here. Your original reality self is safe here, and I give you permission to shift into your desired reality. Give yourself this permission as well. In your head, say, "I give myself permission to shift. My original reality self is safe here." As we get further into this practice, I want you to focus on your breathing whenever you feel your mind straying or wandering. If you feel your thoughts navigating away from you, simply acknowledge the thought, whatever it is, and send it away kindly. These distracting thoughts do not serve you right now. There will be a time when you can get to those thoughts, but it isn't right now, and that is completely okay. Right now, you are in the moment. You are present. I want you to take in a deep breath again, like the one from before. But this time, when you let it out, I want you to physically feel yourself relaxing further and further. With each breath out, you become more and more relaxed. With each breath out, you realize how safe you are in this moment. With each breath out, you are giving yourself permission to let go of any distractions. For a few silent moments, focus on the music and on your breathing. Breathe in and out slowly, feeling the relaxation seep into your bones and muscles more and more. I now want to draw your attention to your imagination. Though your body is completely relaxed, perhaps your brain is flitting from thought to thought. Maybe it's hard to slow it down, or maybe you can't conjure any thoughts at all. While keeping yourself fully relaxed, I want you to conjure a color into your head. It can be the word of the color or the color itself. Whatever it is, I want you to place every ounce of focus that you have into it. Feel that color around you. It can be any color you like. Now, with that color in mind, begin to imagine objects or things that represent or remind you of that color. If you chose red, perhaps you would think of a red cardinal. If you chose blue, perhaps some water. Form a brief list of three objects of this color. Don't stress about these items. They do not have to be special or exquisite in nature. They can be any three things, as simple or as complex as you wish. You don't even have to picture the items. You may instead think of the words. Consider all of these things. Slowly run down your list in your mind and eliminate one of them however you choose. Perhaps it dissipates like fog into the air, or perhaps you erase it from a paper. But that object is no longer present for no reason other than it no longer serves you, and that is totally okay. There is no ill will for that object. There is just now, and what is benefiting you now. Pick one more object from your remaining two. It doesn't matter what it is. Keep one object in your head and gloss over it in your mind. If you have a hard time with visualization, simply list off some characteristics of it in words. Or, examine the object in your mind's eye as if it's right in front of you. What does it look like? Is it heavy? Is it living? How does it make you feel? Now, think of two objects that are touching you right now, like we've just done. Your shirt, a blanket, a pillow, or the back of a chair. Whatever these two objects are, settle them into their own little list. Think of one single thing that will be touching you when you arrive in your desired reality. The cushion of a train seat, a robe, a wand, different clothing. Whatever it is, add it to your list. And now, watch as those objects that are touching you in your original reality fade away from your list. All that's left is that one object from your desired reality, and your senses are prepared to feel it now. Without opening your eyes, take a deep breath in and let it out slowly. Adjust your position to one that is most comfortable for you. Now it will be more permanent, but don't worry. Affirm that you will be comfortable and safe in whatever position that you choose. All will be well. As you are settled, focus on that object that will soon be touching you in your desired reality. Make it your goal to reach that object in your desired reality. The rest will come with it. Now, we will state some affirmations to get you there. During this, you may experience some urges to move. You may get an itch or feel like you're falling. All of these sensations are completely normal. They all mean that you are shifting. But it's important to ignore them. The desires will go away. Instead of focusing on them, focus on my voice and your affirmations. After affirming, we'll count. When I say an affirmation, repeat it back in your head. When I say a number, repeat it back in your head. Finally, when I ask a question, answer in your head as if you are already in your desired reality. I am. I am pure consciousness, not attached to any reality. I am pure consciousness. I am. I am. I am pure consciousness, not attached to any reality. I am not attached to any reality. I am. I am. I am. I am pure consciousness, not attached to any reality. I am experiencing my desired reality.
Sixty-one, sixty-two, sixty-three, fifty-four, fifty-five, fifty-six, fifty-seven, fifty-eight, fifty-nine, seventy,
71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. I am grateful to be in my desired reality. My consciousness is in my desired reality. What's your name? Where do you go to school? How old are you? Where do you live? Who are your friends? Where are you going to wake up? Is it cold there? Where is that object that's touching you? What does it feel like? What color is it? What can you hear?